Mara, I want to make sure I get this in, so I want to start right off with what's coming up next year in Hanford, California. So please tell us what's going on and tell us what we can expect.
What you can expect, first of all, is one of the largest soul-winning harvests of souls in the state of California in decades. We are amassing an army because I've been on Flashpoint and I announced that we needed volunteers to California. We have 800 people registered to come with me to California. Coinciding with that, ladies and gentlemen, is we have a new tent, 19,000 square foot tent that can seat thousands of people. Coinciding with that is our first venture into massive billboards, the kind that the major corporations use on the freeways. We've been able to retain six of them on Highway 99, and our billboards will be up January 3rd until February the 20th, which is the opening day of the crusade in Hanford. Already hundreds of leaders from across the state of California are going to meet me for brunch Saturday, January 15th, over in Hanford at the Pentecostal Church of God in Hanford. We are looking for a massive invasion of souls. We're going to reach the drug addicts. We're going to reach the homeless. We're going to reach the average American. And California is ripe for a harvest right now because of everything we're talking about. They're ripe for a harvest because they are sick to death of Gavin Newsom, the lockdowns, the insane anti-scientific policies that have destroyed businesses and people's lives, and they are ready for hope. And we're going to present it to them in a way we've never done before.
Yes, amen. All right, so Mario, I want to make sure, if you're a pastor in California, can you still come to that that meeting?
Yes.
So what do they need to do? What do they need to do to register?
For everyone that wants to volunteer for the event or to come to the brunch, go to MarioMurillo.org, and you'll see a link to sign up, and you can print out your own ticket. And it's free. There's no cost. Wow. We're going to do a wonderful brunch on Saturday, 11 a.m., January 15th in Hanford at the Pentecostal Church of God.
That's great. All right. So I want to keep that up there just a second. MarioMurillo.org. And why? And I know some of you may be, why are you promoting Mario's meeting? Listen, folks. And you say, well, that's in California and I live in Dothan, Alabama. Well, guess what? Just like Canada is not too far from our nation's border, and just like Mexico is there, we've got to stand up for all 50 states, and we got to do what God's called. Now, I'm calling on you, pastors and believers, and we need to get behind this. And this is just one such meeting. I'm not saying this is the only thing out there that as a church we can get involved in, but this is something we can get involved in. So I want to call on you guys. You guys have been in church your whole life. Some of you are have decades of training. You've got notebooks and tapes. Yeah, I said tapes. You got cassette tapes, and you may even have some reel-to-reels up there of teaching. It's time to put that to work. So let's get involved and help see California turn, because we're going to see great things happen in California.